Hello, everyone. Tom from everystepcalculus.com, everystepphysics.com. I'm going to do a video on cross product with regards to A and B vectors. It's a calculus 3 vector problem. Let's do an index 8 to get to my menu. I'm going to scroll to cross product. Add the vectors, alpha 8, have to add alpha before you enter anything into my menus, alpha 9, alpha minus 4, that's vector A, vector B is alpha minus 7, alpha 8, alpha minus 3. I always show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. Say it's okay. We're going to scroll down to cross product. There's cross product. Cross A times B cross product, and B times A cross product, whichever one they're different. I'm going to do A plus times B. And it's a matrix situation, that's for sure. So you write these down. Make sure that you keep these in the rows that you have. I can't enter the rows depending upon the minus sign. So make sure you write exactly what you see here. All these equations, this is I, J, and K. That's a different vector format. 552J, 127K. And here's the vector situation with the arrows here. 5, 52, 127. Pretty neat, huh? That's a tough problem if you don't have a program, if you don't know what you're doing, especially on a test or something. Go to my site, subscribe so you can see more videos. Have a good one.